Alright, hey guys, welcome back. And today we're on World of Tanks Blitz. I haven't played any of the world except World of Warships Legends. And I've played a little bit of Tanks Blitz. So it'll be nice to see how things go. I might make this a continuous thing. We'll see how this turns out. But yeah, let's jump in with a Russian BT-2. I've played a little bit of this to kind of level up my tank a bit, but yeah, a lot of the matches has just been me hiding away, so... I changed the settings so it speaks Russian, or whatever language. Whatever language, tank's country of origin. It changes it to the language. Oh, this one guy. Peeking in and out. No, let's move it. Go. Oh, okay. Come on. Here we go. Got one. This way. Oh. Am I facing the wrong way? I am on there. There we go. This spot. Panic fire. Must help my team. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Where are you? There you are. What? How many left? It's two left. Please don't notice me here. I see him turning. He knows I'm here. I'm fire. Can't see behind this shrubbery. Where is he? Oh. Restoration not required. Yep. Is anybody else gonna help or? Oh shit! Game like that. I'm gonna die. Please don't hurt me. I'm so... Ooh. Why am I lagging? Oh no, oh, oh. He knew that was coming. Right, let's switch tanks while that's running. But yeah, I might do this regularly just because it's casual gaming, which, you know, should be nice. Go. But yeah, I'll have to see how regular this can be and if it's doing pretty well. But I am enjoying playing these kind of games. Because it's like, it's kind of those games that you can just put on. Play a couple of matches and then hop off. My little tank. The same class of ships, tanks. Sorry, I'm still thinking about World of Warships. Got him. I've been spotted. Got him. The sniper elite, yo. My friend's gonna die. Experiencing slowdown. I shouldn't be. Move. Got him. Everyone's here. Back off. leave it here. For one. Come on. Another one. Now I'm gonna concentrate fire on him. Nope. Go. Get him wedged in there. Just stay in there. And don't notice I'm here. There we go. Oh, that was close. Upgrade you yet? Close. No, thank you. Right, back to a rush attack. Yeah, I'll probably do a couple of matches every video. Just because I can probably try and fit another video in if I'm feeling it, or if I just need, just a casual game, play a couple of matches. It looks good! Be nice to start my engines, please. There we go. I don't know why it's lagging. I'll have to check on that. Why is my time doing this? Thank you. I don't know why I was just being weird. I mean, I'll probably check if there's anything running in the background after this match. Come on, I believe in you. Person should really move. Can he actually hit that? I don't know if you can. I mean, I know this tactic, but I don't know if it's gonna work, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna check what's happening in the background and get back to it.